Silo is a restaurant, coffee house, bakery, and now brewery. It's based in Brighton in the North Lane. We opened 8 months ago. We're better known as a zero waste restaurant. I've spent 12 or 13 years cooking now. I've been cooking all over the UK, and then I did a stint around the world. 13 years later, I'm back in the UK and cooking in Brighton. There's no one moment that sort of inspired this restaurant. Just many, many people, many, many experiences, many, many restaurants and experiences which then resulted in what Silo is today. Producing food, what I need is consistency. Now, low temperatures offer consistency. If you're cooking a piece of fish, you can set a steam oven to 50 degrees and you can put the fish in there and it won't really overcook. So by having a low temperature that's precisely right, it offers consistency and just the superior quality, which is obviously quite attractive. The Miele steam ovens are exactly that. They're completely precise and always consistent and reliable. That uses very little energy, which supports a lot of other ideas in Silo. Silo is a zero waste restaurant, which means we don't create material waste. It's called an aerobic digester. It will take up to 60 kilos of organic matter and turn it into compost in 24 hours. I knew about Miele for many years, but came into contact with working with them in Australia many years ago. And I was working with a guy, a Dutch guy called Joost Bakker. Joost was working with Miele. I grew within his business, and Miele saw that development and sort of got in touch, and we've been working together in both the UK and Australia. I'd like to think through learning from people like Joost, I appreciate product, and I appreciate or understand that product has to come first, and if the product's wicked, and people are going to want to come and drink it, eat it, or whatever, just experience it. And Miele allows for that quality. There is a precision and an absolute impeccable quality in all of their products, which mean that, you know, when my chefs are cooking for 200 people on a Saturday afternoon, I know that it's going to be good. I know that it's going to be the same. Each product's going to be of a sort of a very high standard each and every time that we prepare and we cook the food. I think that everything has a function, everything has a purpose, and everything has a way in which you can treat it to create something wonderful.